Place base section 2 into position and connect with base section 1 using the 100mm bolts. Ensure everything is level by adjusting the leg height where needed, then tighten the lock nuts. Once this is complete, attach to the building wall as before. Repeat this for all base sections in order, ensuring that they are level using the 100mm bolts to secure each section together. When this is complete, make sure you tighten all of the locking nuts.